A Toyota Corolla flipped shortly before 12:30 p.m. near the intersection of U.S. Highway 1 and Highway 15501 on Friday afternoon. Though no one was injured as a result of the wreck, both highways saw significant delays in traffic due to a temporary road closure. After veering from the highway, the vehicle spun before overturning and coming to a stop facing the opposite direction of the flow of traffic.